can you actually store your Oppressor Mark II inside of a regular garage? That's a question we're going to answer right now, right after you guys. If you haven't seen those brand new emotes that they've introduced in the game, check that video scrolling across the top. Right after you do that, make sure you like and subscribe, turn on the post notification bell so you do not miss a thing, especially when we go live. By the way, gang, I already know so many of you are struggling to make money. That's why down below in the description, I put my business guides, my how-to guides, my beginner guides, whatever, zero to a million, several playlists that I put down below in the description that's going to help you earn tons of cash. I made over $1.2 billion. Let me help you. All right, now to answer the question of whether or not you can store the Oppressor Mark II inside of any garage, the answer to that question is of course you can. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already done so, and don't forget what I told you in the beginning. Quit being broke. I want to help you. And all the things that you see on the screen right there, I do that right here on the channel. Hey, don't go nowhere, because my very next video, How to Find Prostitutes Part 3, is coming up right now.